Hi everybody on YouTube, this is Bill Townsend here, welcoming you to Bill's World. We're not on the archive, and Ben, if you're watching this, I'm not ripping you off. Anyway, this is a show where I take a look at some stuff affecting our, modern life. And today's episode, I sure picked a good topic for today. Because we're talking about Monopoly. To be honest, it's got a long history, so we're gonna take a trip back in time. Here goes nothing! We have arrived in the Great Depression. Pictured here is Charles Darrow, the man who created Monopoly. Accordingly, he was unemployed at the time, like many other folks. He wanted to design a board game called Monopoly, presented to the folks at Parker Brothers, now Hasbro Gaming. They said no because of violations and no clear-cut fashion. So what did Charles Darrow do? He went on his own and went to someone called Wanamakers to produce the game. Later, Parker Brothers, by 1935, got wind of the Monopoly deal again, and millions of units of Monopoly began being sold every day. Oh, I'm sorry. Anyway, okay, I got it. As I was saying before about Monopoly, it went through a lot of changes. This next slideshow, I'll take you through them. Okay, like I mentioned before, you might have saw the Wanamaker's box. These are Parker Brothers boxes. These small ones were equipment sold separately. The game was sold separately as well, as I mentioned. Here, these are pictures of early versions, popular versions, and deluxe editions from throughout the years. There might have been changes to the box art, maybe some slight changes. There also come some deluxe editions, commemorative editions, fine editions, anniversary editions, even a pearl edition. That's right, a pearl edition. The board has gone. I just had a brain fart there. Anyway, the board itself gone through some changes. Some graphics were added and removed. Some spaces were graphics got a little tweak. Okay, you get the point. Some tokens were changed. Chance of community chess cards changed. Dollar bills for Monopoly changed. Design of houses and hotels. Okay, you get the picture now. Okay, you know the rules of Monopoly, right? The object is to become the wealthiest player for buying, building, renting, and selling property. Sorry. You know the four corners, right? On the board? Go! Just visited in jail, free parking, and the dreaded go to jail space! Uh-oh, you don't wanna go there! You got your properties, railroads, utilities, and tax. Now, basically, this is a fag for adults, but there also come junior editions. Video games also spawned from Monopoly. Okay? Well, that that's it for today's show. See you next time.